These are some of the 660,000 youngsters in at the start of an exam revolution. Before now, some of these fourth form geography students would have gone on to take O-level, others the CSE. From today, they're all embarked on the same path, towards the new General Certificate of Secondary Education.
We spend a lot of our lives working, and most jobs provide things.
But the road to GCSE has been a rocky one. The teachers' own industrial action meant many of them trained little and late for the new syllabus. And though welcoming the new reform, the main teaching unions have said that schools needed another year to get ready for it. This school is confident it can cope, but admits a shortage of books and equipment will make planning some courses difficult.
They are having to select in our school a syllabus that makes the transition easy, because we have a shortage of resources in some subjects, business studies and information technology is a case in point, and they are therefore having to look for syllabuses that can be taught with the existing resources. It's a tremendous amount of work.
The new exam's been designed to be fairer to all pupils and more in touch with everyday life. There's more emphasis on practical and spoken work and on new technology. We showed two specimen physics papers to these sixth formers. One got an O-level in the subject, the other a CSE. How did they find the new exam?
I think it's a lot straightforward, more straightforward than the O-level paper. The multiple choice was a lot easier, I found. And section three, it's pretty similar, really.
Questions are slightly easier. They won't say it was harder, but there's near enough the same, if not slightly easier than what we did.
If you had that paper to do, say, today, instead of your CSE, would you be more confident about it or not?
Yeah, I would.
We're geared towards setting papers which candidates can do far better at and get a sense of achievement. And we expect the candidates will find them easier, but this doesn't mean that standards are falling, but rather they will have to score more marks to get the grades.
At the end of the day, will the children be better off with this new exam, do you think?
I think so, because the system that's being phased out, the O-level CSE system, really left a lot of children not achieving or underachieving. And I think the actual experience of learning that children will have will be very much better for them.